Mr. Tong, you know my brother Paul Denton.
Yes, a reliable man. So your kill switch has been activated.
I feel fine, but it's been over 16 hours.
See how easily our technologies turn on us? The more power you think you have, the more quickly it slips from your hands.
Can you do something about it?
That will depend. You, like your brother, are an extraordinary piece of technology. I never pass up the chance to try a new blade. But I fear at the crucial moment, I may lift up my arm to strike, and you will twist free of my grasp.
In other words, I'll owe you a favor.
Indeed, as will your friend Mr. Jacobson, a man of much useful knowledge. He arrived in Hong Kong shortly after you did. I was forced to keep him in custody until I could verify his identity and his loyalties.
I assume he checked out.
I believe he is sincere. Now, go down the stairs to the operating platform, and I will examine your systems. Simple switch, as they call it.
Have you heard from Paul?
On his way, according to smuggler in New York. He will be fine. Meanwhile, we still face the likelihood of a triad war here in Hong Kong.
Quick and Chen declared a truce just a few minutes ago.
A good bit of diplomacy, I admit, but it won't hold. Not with the sword left to be fought over.
I think they'll be slow to anger with Maggie Chow out of the picture.
No. In their system, the sword is a doomsday weapon, a temptation. We must recover the ramen coating from VersaLife and make it available to both triads.
So that's all you expect in the way of a favor? A little corporate espionage?
The first of many favors. Remember, I saved your life. Now pay attention. The VersaLife elevator north of the market will require an employee number. Try 06288. Once inside, find Mr. Hundley, the shift supervisor. He can be persuaded to give you access to the labs.
Hundley.
You will find him receptive. He is the corrupt official who sold the Red Arrow the technology to begin with.
I'll find the ramen coating, but I'm not your henchman. I'll help you as long as we have a mutual interest.
If you choose to fight Majestic 12, you will need an ally. We will have a mutual interest for some time. In fact, I took the liberty of setting up a computer account for you. Login JC Denton. Password Sanctuary. Feel free to use the machine in my office.
Something? You've just got to do it.
How'd you find Tom so quickly?
Turns out I knew him all along. http://undernet.0924.243.886. I posted a message to the board and contacted you himself.
You talked to Jaime before you left?
He told me you wanted to use him as a spy. I don't know. Pretty dangerous, isn't it?
Maybe. What do you think?
Jaime was scared. Simons is on a witch hunt for traitors.
They probably suspect him because we're friends.
Exactly. But he told me he's going to stick it out because you think it'll help.
Did you ever dig up anything about this Daedalus character? I'm still hearing from him.
Actually, I did, sort of. Crypto says Daedalus was supposedly a government AI project, also known as Echelon 4.
Supposedly?
I'm getting this from anonymous crypto bulls. Daedalus was supposed to be the old content recognition problem in surveillance. It was a program that could search all the terabytes of intercepted messages for subversive content.
So, what happened?
Never panned out, as far as I know. The problem was just too hard. They blew through a lot of taxpayer money, but finally had to scrap the whole project.
So the thing that's talking in my head is, what, resurrected AI?
I wish I knew.
While you are here.
You must have won great favor with the dragon.
Welcome to VersaLife. We make tomorrow look like yesterday. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Mr. Hundley.
He's upstairs making his rounds. Look for a man in a black suit.
Thank you.
If you need help, talk to one of the receptionists.
So much for the schedule, right, mate?
The schedule? Yeah, sure.
It's swell to miss a day of work. But they bloody hell better push back the delivery. I know I won't be done.
They'll understand.
At least the super freighter's on our way to America. No more special agents nosing about up here.
Special agents?
You know, the ones in the suits with grey skin. Eyes tattooed on the backs of their necks. I'd sure like to know what was in those tanks to make them so uptight.
Mr. Hundley, shift supervisor. Who might you be?
I'm contracting this month. Quite a facility you have here.
Thank you. Yes, we're pretty proud of the work we're doing.
Any chance I could get a tour of the labs?
Oh, no, I'm afraid not. Trade secrets and all that.
I'll make it worth your while.
To the tune of what? 2,000?
Never mind.
What?
Just looking around.
People are trying to concentrate.
They keep you up here pretty late.
That's because they don't want people looking over my shoulder.
Why not?
Huh. I guess it doesn't matter what I say anymore. It's because I falsify all their records, okay?
They probably don't want you telling people that.
So? I don't care. I figured it out today, how they do it. People with my job got the gray death. In a couple of weeks, I could be in a camp. I could already be sick.
Why would they do that?
Whatever's in those labs, stuff goes in there. Instruments, military personnel. None of it goes on the record. Iverson had this job, that's why he got sick. Chang, Kylie, Watts, now it's me.
I'd really like to check out those labs.
You some kind of spy or something?
Does it matter?
If I get you down there, can you do something for me?
What's that?
Hundley, kill him. I bet you could do it. You guys have ways to keep from getting caught. I can give you clearance.
Your boss.
You mean?
He's out of the picture. I'd advise you not to hang around too long. Now how about getting me into the labs?
Well, okay. Sure. It doesn't matter to me. The code to the elevator is 6512. I'll make sure you have access once you get to the lab.
You're the one they just cleared for level one.
Yeah, that's me.
You are welcome to stroll around the laboratories, but respect the work that we do here. Your security pass can be canceled with no warning.
I've looked forward to this for a long time.
Security is watching through the cameras. If you cause trouble, an alarm will sound, and the guards won't wait to ask questions.
Yes, sir. I'll try not to get in anyone's way.
They don't let me talk to lab personnel.
Smoothly then?
Better than we expected.
The array of reaction modules has allowed the UC to perform multiple constructions in parallel.
Wonderful. We'll have to try that trick at Area 51.
The problem, you understand, is primarily a security concern.
Never mind that punk from UNATCO. The security here is adequate and we have a long-term program guaranteed to make him irrelevant. We call it Icarus.
Icarus?
A sweet bit of engineering. You'll like it, but we can't talk here. Your office?
No time. Tell me on the way.
I'm afraid we don't have time for visitors right now.
Whee-hee!
Get back in your cage!
With Simon's office. Be sure that he understands if you're doing the best you can.
I was down in the labs. Do you know what they're doing?
Something with genetics and nanotech, that's all I know.
Take my advice and get out of here. I can't tell you any more than that.
It is decided. There will be a truce.
Let us be quiet. Agent Denton from America has retrieved the software component. Please accept our gratitude.
It is my honor.
Begin.
As the faces of a perfect breed are reflections of one another, as they join together to make a perfect edge, so we shall form one breed, not the male and female souls of Ganjian, one which must avenge the other, but one weapon, precise in its purpose, though wielded by many arms.
And much as the steel sharpens its edge and anneals its own surfaces, let us preserve, together, the form of our traditions.
The only enduring work of man, that which is born again with the next generation.
Forever.
Forever.
Again, accept our thanks, Mr. Denton. You will have to join us for drinks at the Lucky Money later tonight. In the meantime, Mr. Tong wants to see you.
Thanks for the offer. Maybe I'll stop by.
I cannot believe the news. Try out a wine?
Official.
Good. We begin to operate from a position of strength. We will start manufacturing the swords and distributing them to our allies.
What next? VersaLife was crawling with troops. I think they were hiding more than sword technology down there.
Tell me about the labs. Paul and I concluded that VersaLife does the manufacturing, while the real research takes place in North America.
Plenty of scientists. Biotech, physics, nanotech, several research divisions. It would seem we still have a mutual interest.
We know they manufacture ambrosia. If you went back and gained access to the Level 2 labs, perhaps you would find something on the Grey Death. Your brother's failure in New York has left me with nothing.
You think you could find a cure?
That cannot be determined until I have a schematic of the virus particle and the molecular structure of ambrosia.
I'll go back, but won't they be ready for me?
There's a back way at the north end of the Canal Road Tunnel, which is just east of the temple. I sent an agent in that way once. She turned up a key code to the Nanotech Research Wing, 55655, but no data.
Worth a try.
By the way, VersaLife lost one of their R&D men in the Canal Road Tunnel collapse. A guy we think was carrying nanotech assets. He did some of the basic research that went into your implants. You might take a look, if you don't mind going for a dive.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Perhaps you can locate and destroy the manufacturing facilities.
There's a device in here called a universal constructor. It is one of the only two devices in the world capable of producing the nanomechanical virus called the Great Death. I require you to destroy it. Use the code 525.
Look for a computer tower somewhere in Revel 2 Lab. If you find it, I can upload the data I need through your info link.
Bad move, Agent.
Hello, Maggie.
You are a fool to trust Tracer Tone. He will send you out to die, just like he did with your brother.
At least he doesn't pretend to be someone he's not.
You should have played along. You would have profited in ways you will never know.
You're a rotten actress.
And you're a rotten agent. You just got yourself killed. Die, JC.
Concentrations.
loaded onto a super freighter going to New York. Interesting. The previous owner of the ship was Stanton Dowell. Ever hear of the Illuminati? Come back to the compound. I have much to tell you. Fingerprints all over the sterics. I'm talking about the molecule shape. 17 segments, 23 coupling points. Only Illuminati technicians use sleeve bearings with 34-fold and 46-fold symmetry. Multiples of 17 and 23? 17, 23? The birth of Adam Weishaupt? Not a coincidence.
Fix you up?
Yeah, you?
You cut it pretty close. I'm in pretty bad shape. Looks like I'll be living in Hong Kong for a couple of months.
Will you get better?
Any permanent damage?
I'll recover, but not right away.
You'll be on your own for a while. I hear you've already been keeping busy.
Just getting to know the locals.
Turns out VersaLife had a universal constructor. They were synthesizing the virus right here.
Tong told me. Not a cheap gizmo.
Majestic 12 sure does a lot of R&D.
Every ruler needs a power base. Without the people, well, you need something to use against them.
I'm going to see what Tong has to say about the schematics I recovered.
Hey, do me a favor. Get better. I'm working on it.
Don't know if I care for your sense of humor.
Humor?
The Illuminati stuff. I was risking my life in there.
No joke, Mr. Denton. They're quite real. Though not as powerful as they were at the beginning of the century. I know a few of the former leaders.
Like Stanton Dowd?
Yes, plus Beth Duclair, Morgan Everett. Most of them in Paris, I understand.
What do they have to do with Majestic 12?
A question for Dowd. I will contact him in New York. Hopefully he will agree to meet you.
What about a hacker named Daedalus?
A valuable informant. He sent me one of the codes I needed to find that super freighter.
A super freighter? That's enough virus to infect a continent.
Your pilot is landing in the courtyard. Find out and see if he knows where the ship is going or how we can stop it. In any case, it is time you left Hong Kong. There is word of a UNATCO agent searching for you here. A German, they say. Augmented.
Tell your people not to tangle with him. I'll deal with him myself. Do you have what you need to synthesize a cure?
The data you recovered should provide an answer, in time.
I also destroyed the universal constructor they were using to manufacture the virus.
A universal constructor? I should have known.
But I did it on the advice of the hacker, Daedalus. Who is he, really? Alex says he may be an AI, part of an old government program.
An AI? The thought occurred to me. But more likely it is cover for a real human being.
But who?
A powerful man, we must assume. I don't like mysteries, but at least he appears to be on our side.
I don't like mysteries either.
Quite a load of data you brought in. A lot to study. Max Chan and Gordon Quigg are celebrating.
Phone filled me in. So we have to dig up Stanton Dowd?
Yeah, you know him?
I heard a few things. I think Harley Philbin knows how to contact him. I always thought Philbin was pulling my leg about the Illuminati, though.
I guess we'll find out when we get to New York. Let's not waste any time.